Good evening, thank you. There's a lot of benefits to having our concerts here at the high school. A lot of space down here, which is nice. As beautiful as the middle school auditorium is aesthetically, it's very cramped down there in the pit. So, but one of the difficulties is we really don't have an opportunity to dress, rehearse, get on and off these risers in this auditorium. So I apologize for having to move things around a little bit. We didn't have a chance to be on these. These are different risers than the middle school.
You and I.
very much. Before our final song, I just have some housekeeping things to take care of, and first of all, I would like to thank my wonderful accompanist, Ms. Melzie Case. For those of you who don't know, Melzie, she is a 2012 graduate of Batavia High School. She's been accompanying me, well, really since 7th grade, right? Was in 7th grade the first time? Yeah, she accompanied me in 7th grade on a piece from Les Miserables called Castle on a Cloud when the middle school chorus sang it. And it was a tough decision. Should I let her accompany or let her sing? Because both were valuable, so it was kind of a dilemma, but she accompanied and it was wonderful. She's been really accompanying me ever since. So I have to take a quick picture of the chorus, as I usually do. Many of you know I do that for, you know, posterity and attendance reasons and such. Okay, so go pan around.
He knows how to do that?
And finally, before I go on here with our final song, I would like to say thank you, as always, to you, the parents and community members, for supporting music in schools. I thank everything, every day that I get to do this as a career. It was something I loved to do in school. In school, I was in 4 bands, I was in 2 choruses, I was in every musical. It was what I went to school for. And I know there are students here in this district that go to school for the arts, for music. It makes their day. So I thank you for continuing to support the arts and music here in Batavia, and I ask that you continue to support those things going forward. Thank you very much.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea,
Thank you again. Have a great night. Drive safe. I don't know what the weather's going to be like when we're out there. Just drive safe, please. Thank you.